Hallelujah. This morning we want to declare and say that our God is great. Bible says, oh Lord, our God, how excellent, how magnificent is your name in all the earth. And this morning, join us as we just declare the greatness of God. So I want you with your own words, before we start singing the song, just tell him, Lord, my God, you are very great. The word of the Lord says, oh Lord, my God, you are very great. So feel free to declare that this morning. Let's just fill the sanctuary. And for those of us at home, fill your homes, Lord, with the praises of our God this morning. Hallelujah. Amen. Holy, holy.
Holy, holy God Almighty. It's a privilege to worship you. Maker of all universe. It's an honor just to stand before.
Holy, holy.
Worship you, maker of all universe.
It's an honor.
It's an honor just to stand before you.
With a grateful heart.
With a grateful heart.
Come on, church.
I lift my hands.
Join us this morning.
Proclaim the Lord, you reign.
With a grateful heart.
With a grateful heart.
Great are you, Lord. our God, and oh, see how great is our God. If you believe that, join us as we say, how great.
How great is our God.
Go ahead and sing that to him yourself and say, as long as I am breathing, as long. Just take a moment and speak to your God yourselves. Say it again, I will not be silent. Say, I will always worship you.
I will always, yes, worship you.
Say, as long as there is breath in me, Lord, as long as I am. leather, because the Bible says, let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Let everything. That's why we can say, I will always. That is our response. God says, let everything. And we respond by saying, I will not be silent. I will always worship you. How many people want to worship the Lord this morning? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Let's just honor the presence of the Lord. Choir, let's sing it together. You, Lord.
You, Lord, you are worthy.
And it says, no one can worship you for me.
For
all the things,
all the things you've done for me.
No one can worship you for me.
No,
we'll declare that one more time. As we all declare and say, you, Lord, are worthy.
You, Lord, you are worthy.
Worship you for me.
No one can worship you for me.
For all the things, the manifold things that you have done for me, your great and mighty acts. No one can worship you for me.
No one can worship you for me.
So with hands raised to heaven, let's declare it together. Say, here's my worship.
All of my worship.
Feel free to give it to him this morning.
I will always.
is for you, for you to be glorified, for you to be lifted. All we want is for you to be